everybody. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys, or I'm going to be unboxing a Adventure Force Working Farm playset. 72 pieces. I'm also going to be building, I'm not going to build it on video. We'll build it off camera and then I'll, because this is basically just an unboxing and review. So, just really cool, you know, the roof opens, you can, you know, corn comes out of the silo. Of course, it's not real, but. You can put hay into the loft. It's got like a farmer's market. Tractors with like detachable tractors or trailers. Animal accessories included. That's pretty cool. Windmill really turns. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. So I got the back of the box here. This is a pretty big box. This was literally $30. Oh, that was actually the back of the box. Yeah, these are the tractors that come with it and the trailer. 2.5 feet wide when assembled, so I'm not sure if I'll have too much space. This is 2.5 feet, maybe not, maybe, I don't know. Maybe it might be enough, I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, I will get this box open now, so let's get that done. As you can see, the box is already kind of open here. When I saw this at Walmart, when I was spending my $40, two of the boxes were beat up. Two other boxes were beat up. And I found this one. This is like the neatest one I could find. And there's like another one. There were two other. This one and another one that were like neat. So I don't know what happened. I don't know how the other two got beat up. Literally two other ones got beat up. Alright, so there's a whole thing in there. I'm going to tip this on its side. And we can get a nice look inside there. So let's pull out some pieces here. Alright, so we have... Oh, here we got the aminals. I like to call them aminals. Piece of the tractor, and it's like there's a hay in there too. There's like some cows and stuff in there, so that's pretty cool. Save that one over there. This looks like part of like the barn maybe, so that's pretty nice. Let's look in here. Alright, oh yeah, we got some base pieces. Let's see, what's this? I think there's some more regular pieces. Oh yeah, these are just some base pieces. Another base piece, oops, another piece, the roof, and here's, how it opens up, so that's pretty cool. I think it opens up on this side too, nope, just this side, okay. So that's how you open up the roof. Oh yeah, this is, just some more pieces of barn. Oh, we got a bunch of stickers. That's gonna be fun, I'm not a big fan of stickers. I think those are instructions, maybe? I don't know. I got a whole sheet of stickers, so that's kind of cool. I kind of wish they were printed, basically, but I don't really like stickers, because I'm not the best at putting on stickers. Here's a roof piece, so that's pretty cool. Let's see in here. Oh, these are just some, like, this is, like, pieces of, like, the silo and whatever, so that's cool. Something else in here. Oh, this is just another piece of the barn.
Oh, there's some more stuff in here. Let's see. This is a bigger piece. Oh, is that just part of the box, or?
I don't know. Oh, there's more stuff in here. Okay, so here's the corn. Now, these are very, very tiny pieces, so you gotta be really careful. You cannot have these with children, so make sure children don't get a hold of those. Those are like, you can literally see how tiny they are. They're like micro sized, so yeah, they're very tiny, so you gotta be very careful with that. And I don't know what these are. I'll find out soon. I think that's it. I feel like there's something in this, this, like, cardboard bit here. It opens up here, and let's see what's inside. Oh, there is something inside. What is it? What is this? There's something, there's a surprise. There's something in there. Oh, wait, these are the tractors. Okay. Oh, whoops, one fell out. Alright, so these are the tractors, okay, and the trailers, okay. So here are the tractors. That looks pretty nice. You can attach some stuff to it. That's really cool. Here's an orange tractor. So they got a green one. Oh, they got two of them. They got like a light green, then a dark green, and an orange tractor. Yeah, wheels roll. That's pretty cool. And then here we got like a corn trailer. Let's see if I can pull this out. Hang on. Pull this out without breaking it, hopefully. So, that would suck to break this. This again was $30, so Obviously, it wasn't expensive. Okay, so here's like a corn trailer. This would be the trailer you put your corn in, I think, maybe. I don't know. And this is like to push it out, I guess. Or maybe this is for hay, maybe, actually. And I think this, or no, that's not, that's the corn flatbed. This, oh crap, this is the hay flatbed right here. So yeah, don't put corn in this one. Yeah, and then you could just, yeah, this is for the hay. And this one's for crap, not actual crap, but sorry. Yeah, this is for the animal, or this is for the corn.
Let's see if I can get this back part open. Oh, you can. Okay, so it just lifts up like this, so. And you can like push all the corn out, whatever. Which I won't be doing that.
Maybe. Probably not, definitely, so. Alright, so that's the box emptied out. Okay, so that's the unboxing part done. Now I need to put this whole thing together, and I'll be right back once I do that. Alright, guys, I got it set up. It did take me about an hour or so to set it up. I'm gonna, that's a little disclaimer for you guys. Yeah, it did take a long time to set up, you know. But I got it done. So here's what the set looks like. So here's the windmill. As you can see, it spins when you do that. There are the little tractors. It's got a little, here. I'll show you guys. This is pretty cool. It's got a detachable thingamabobble right here. So you can actually detach this, put on other tractors. And then just simply attach it. And then you can just like plow the fields, whatever. So here's the corn cart. So you can lift it up and dump the corn out like that. Which I'm not going to do, personally. Well, maybe I will, actually. Alright, you got to position the trailer into here. And then when you pull it. Oh god, I'm really scared. You pull it. It's not very easy. Yeah, so you get the idea. You get the... Yeah, that's the average size of a corn piece. But yeah, so you can load it up with corn, you know, drive it off to places. And then you can simply dump it out if you want. Yeah, you can dump all the corn pieces out, I guess. If you wanted to, I guess, whatever. Yeah, so, there we go, now we've made a mess on our farm. Oh, well. Oh, shoot. No, the corn got stuck in the screws. Dang it. Oh, alright, well, that was a dumb idea. Okay, well. Alright, so that's that. You can also put the corn in the little bales there, and then the, or not bales, a little, keep feeding stuff there. And I'm just gonna clean this up here. But yeah, this is like a really cool farm playset. So yeah, you can see the corn dispenser, corn silo works. All right. So here is the barn, like flowers and stuff here. So you got like cows, you got horses, you got pigs. This opens up, obviously. You can come in here. You got like sheep and like two dogs, and they'll round up the sheep there. And then these gates actually can open up here. And then, oh, I think I just knocked down one of the dogs. Yeah. Yeah, those gates open up, and then you can let those the animals out. I just knocked down that horse. Whoopsie. Then obviously these doors flop open as well. They fly open on both sides there, if you guys can see that. Alright, it's got some hay there. It's got a parking thing there. The stickers were pretty cool. I'm gonna go on the other side so you guys can see it better. And then here's like a sky view of the whole set. Doesn't really care to do a lot of space, but yeah. So that's the, like the backside view. Here's where you can easily see inside the barn here. Here's all that. This part doesn't open up. It's only that part, but. Yeah, all the animals in there. And then here is like tractor repair, and this is where you can get hay. So this is supposed to be a working hay loader. So here's the hay cart. So this opens up and closes. This is supposed to be a working hay cart or a working hay thing. I'm gonna give it a go. I haven't actually tried this out yet. I think I have to position it.
like under the hay bale somehow. I'm gonna try my best to do this. So you have to turn a little crank up here. And then it's supposed to lower the hay bale into the car. Into the cart here. Let's pull up a little bit here. Alright, let's try this. Oh. Alright, that's how you do it. Alright. And then you detach it. It doesn't have an easy way of detaching it. You have to literally reach in there and detach it, which is kind of annoying, but yeah, that's that. And then it's a little tricky, but once you get it done, it just slips right out, hopefully. Okay. Alright, so then that's the hay in the cart, and then the farmer can drive off with it. Then this hay bale, actually. Excuse me. It's actually full of the little corn pieces. So, to give it more weight. So, apparently it'll work better. So, you have to open up this part on the top here. And then, yeah, as you can see, it's got all the little corn pieces in it. So, gives it more weight. Yeah, this is a pretty cool set. Alright. Yeah, so then obviously this driver can drive off whatever. And then here's the tractor repair center. And also, yeah, this can raise it up as well if you guys want to see that. Oh, that's... I'm going to turn it the other way. Yeah, this just rises up into the loft up here. Get it out of the way there. There we go. Yeah, the roof will pop up. It's... I don't know. It's my first time putting together a whole playset, so... Not the best at it. I'm gonna say that. But here's the tractor repair. It's like a tractor breaks down, comes in here. Literally nothing in there. It's like a garage, basically. Here's a tractor, orange tractor. Say this tractor broke down. It's got to go into the tractor repair shop. And then we got a little farmer's market as well. So we can get produce. It's also got a little shelf in here. Which has like a bunch of stuff on here as well. Oh man, yeah, it's got all that here. And then I'll turn, here's the front view. Review that. And then, yeah, so. The back view, that's what it looks like in the back. There's nothing up in the loft here. Or in the back here, so you enter the shop and there's the... Yeah, and that X marks where you put the tractor to load up the... Hey there, and then that just says like farmers fresh market for vegetables. But yeah, that's and then there's this orange piece, which I don't know how this connects. So maybe if you guys know about the set, you know how this connects, you can let me know in the comments below. Or if you figure it out. And then yeah, this couldn't, you know, you can open the trailer, let the hay out and drive away. But yeah, I mean that guys, that's the unboxing and review of the set. Assembly score, I'd give it a, I'd give it about a 3 out of 5. You know, the stickers were fairly easy. It was fairly easy to assemble. This part here, turn to this back wall here, this whole back wall, you have to literally bend it. As you can see, it's like breaking there. You have to literally bend it to get it into place. So, yeah, it doesn't say that in the instructions. Yeah, here's the little, here's the instruction booklet. Had to follow that. For this hour-long freaking assembly, yeah, it will take you a while to assemble, unless you're a quick assembler, but, yeah, and you have to actually, and which also really annoying, you have to actually hold down, make sure it's actually all connected into place, so that's also kind of annoying, but other than that, I mean, it's a really cool, really cool set. You know, it's got a working dispensing corn thingy. It's got farm animals. Got a working windmill, which is pretty cool. You know, it's got a whole roof there. It's got a loft there, working hay dispenser, whatever. It's got a tractor repair, you know, farmer's market. So the whole set, I'd give it a 5 out of 5 score. I think it's a really cool set. You know, it's got tractors. It's got 3 of them. It's pretty nice. Give it a fairly good score. I think it's a really nice set. And I recommend you keep the instructions in case you take the set apart, and you can just show you how to put it back together in case you don't remember. So that's why I always like to keep the booklets just in case, you know. So yeah, and actually my next unboxing will be that train set there, so that'll be a little later today. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash a like, subscribe to the channel, road to 300 subscribers. Turn on notifications, you won't miss an upload. Also, subscribe to my second channel, LoganC224. Here's my third channel, LoganC225. And my fourth channel, Nostalgic Sounds. Road to 100 subscribers on all those channels. And yeah, I think I'll see you guys next time.